the Champa flower, by Rabindranath Tagore. Supposing I became a champa flower just for fun and grew on a branch high up that tree and shook in the wind with laughter and danced upon the newly budded leaves, would you know me, mother? You would call, "Baby, where are you?" And I should laugh to myself and keep quiet, quiet. I should slyly open my petals and watch you at your work. When after your bath, with wet hair spread on your shoulders, you walked through the shadow of the champa tree to the little court where you say your prayers, you would notice the scent of the flower, but not know that it came from me. Gopada sarita visarita sadasa pada pada ka parinti sarita takaviriri pagagada papata sadada dari sadasa da para pagarit pagari sartakari sarita sada sada pa pada sa aadi aadi
Yeah.
When after the midday meal, you sat at the window reading Ramayana, and the tree's shadow fell over your hair and your lap, I should fling my wee little shadow onto the page of your book, just where you were reading. But would you guess that it was the tiny shadow of your little child? When in the evening you went to the cowshed with a lighted lamp in your hand, I should suddenly drop onto the earth again and be your own baby once more and beg you to tell me a story. Where have you been, you naughty child? I won't tell you, mother. That's what you and I would say then. The champa flower, Rabindranath Tagore.
Thank you. Chants.